My wind was suddenly changing and pushed straight down. You could just see that the Kyla walked into our wind and stopped like that. They often do that. And in this kind of situation, I just take the red dot and I follow up from down into the boar and then press the trigger. So my barrel is moving while I take the shot, because I'm more steady than if I pinpoint where I want to hit. That's where an erratic movement starts within my aim.